I was doing my job there, and I heard on the radio my coworker was saying that he got somebody in his sights.
Joe Salas is a custodian in the Stockton Unified School District. He was on duty when he heard about an incident happening at Weber Institute, a specialty high school in Stockton.
Apparently, some guy had groped a student over there on Weber, I believe around Weber Avenue down here from the school.
Stockton police say officers with the Stockton Unified School District followed a man wanted in connection in the sexual battery of a student. With the help of Stockton PD, officers were able to chase the man to a container where he attempted to hide, then hit an officer with a metal object while throwing metal blades at officers.
He pulled the blade out on him, so Joe hopped back in the truck and was following him. He never gave up. He just followed him the whole time.
Police say the suspect set fire to the container before officers fired a beanbag round at the man. They were able to arrest 41-year-old Alfredo Hernandez Salas at the scene. In a statement, the Stockton Unified School District alerted parents about the incident, saying in part, "It is extremely stressful anytime violence touches us. If your family has experienced a trauma recently, this battery may trigger feelings about your situation. This is a normal experience. Please inform your child's school if there is additional information we should be aware of so we can provide the support your child needs."
Feels good to know that our students can come to school and feel a little bit safer.